Welcome to the CIC News for the 6th of June 2012. Today's story about a possible data breach at LinkedIn. A file containing 6.5 million passwords from supposedly LinkedIn are available on a Russian hacker's website. The file contains the SHA-1 encrypted passwords from users, which can easily be cracked. As a response, LinkedIn first tweeted that they were looking into it. The last tweet from the LinkedIn Twitter account recommends users to change passwords. Several security companies also recommend changing your LinkedIn password. And if you use the same password for multiple sites, also change those passwords. If you are on LinkedIn, go and change your password now.